My name is Rue. How do you do? I heard you wanted like a head massage slash like haircut slash styling today. Is that correct? Wonderful. Well, you came to the right place. Is it okay if I go ahead and touch your hair? Hair is so soft. So the first thing I wanted to do is just brush through your hair. But first, I thought we could just give you a little massage. Make sure you're nice and relaxed. Does that feel nice? Have you been having a nice day? Good, good. I'm glad to hear it. The weather's been a little crazy lately. It's cold in here, isn't it? I keep telling them to turn the heat up, but nobody listens to me. So I'm gonna just go ahead and like spray your hair down with this water bottle. Is that okay? Okay. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Perfect, perfect. Got a little water on your face? Okay, hold on. Do you feel dry? Hopefully that's better. Alright. So I'm gonna start by brushing your hair and then maybe combing it. And then maybe a little trim. Okay. Here's my brush. Let's brush your hair. Your hair is so pretty and soft. Do you get that a lot? just gonna run a comb through it. Is that cool? I'll just get out any of the like little knots that I may have missed with the brush. Don't you love when someone else does your hair? Or like gives you a head massage? That's the best, I think. Okay. Are you ready for the trim? I won't cut. Sometimes I feel like getting your hair cut can be kind of a stressful experience. So I try to make it as relaxing as possible. So I hope you're relaxed. I'm gonna grab the comb so we can all be nice and even. Looking good so far. Just trimming off some of the dead ends. I'm just gonna run the brush through it, make sure everything's even and we're looking good. looks good. Okay, there's like one or two pieces I think I missed, so just give me one more second. Do the comb one more time. We really want to take our time, make it nice and relaxing. You're doing such a good job. It looks pretty good. Do you want me to give you another like little head massage, head scratch, just to make sure you're nice and relaxed before you leave? Let me just brush through your hair one more time since I kind of ruffled it up a little bit, so you can look nice when you leave here. Sometimes I tap on the brush because I feel like it makes like a more relaxing experience. I hope that's okay. hair looks amazing. You look so relaxed. I hope you enjoyed this experience. I hope you like your hair. Come back anytime. You are a pleasure to work with. And yeah, thanks for stopping by.